Hello children, I hope you are well. Now we are going to recite a poem. The poem is Mice. So let's recite.
I think mice are rather nice. I think mice are rather nice. The tails are long, the face is small. They haven't any skin at all. Their ears are thin, their teeth are white. Their ears are thin, their teeth are white. They run about the house at night. Then evil things they should not touch. Then evil things they should not touch. And no one seems to like them much. But I think mice are rather nice. But I think mice are rather nice.